New this hour, bond was set at $75,000 this morning for a man accused of a burglary in Liberty. Aaron Salter was arraigned after turning himself in yesterday. Police say Salter broke into a garage Sunday on Murray Hill Drive, then fought with the homeowner. They identified him, they say, after images of the burglar were caught on home surveillance video. Police also think he was the subject of a suspicious persons complaint in other areas of the township. Additional charges could be pending.